are Stephen and Kerry. Together, we're pursuing our dream to sail around the world on our 37-foot yacht, Thankfulness. Our mission is to inspire, encourage, and bring hope as we share the adventure along the way. In this episode, we're exploring the town of Hvar on the island of Hvar. Specifically, we're going to take a look at one of the finest town fortifications on the entire Croatian coast. It's definitely worth a look. We're about to head up to Hvar Fortress and check out the fortifications and the prison.
And there's 1,000 steps almost to get up there. Well, that's how it feels anyway.
At least.
But, once you get up there, the view's breathtaking. We'll show you. So that's where we're heading, up to the top, the fortress at Hvar. I think we're walking all the way. Now just finding the right way up, isn't it? Oh, that looks like it could be. What do you think?
Yep. What about we follow the sign?
Okay. Of course we're not going on an organised tour, we're doing it ourselves.
We're organised. Here we go.
Oh, here we go, this is it.
Gee, I'm glad we're doing this while we're our age and not waiting till we're a little bit older.
Yeah.
Look how far we're coming.
Oh, look, you can see the sea from here too. So sea level, we were on sea level before. And I hope we're halfway up. Grab to Hvar.
Oh, look, some more steps. It took an incredibly long time to build the fortress. Construction began in 1282 when Hvar was under Venetian rule and continued slowly for almost 3 centuries, ending in 1551, the 16th century. Traces of a 6th century AD Byzantine chapel can be seen near the fortress. The chapel was built in late antiquity during the reign of Emperor Justinian. However, the foundations of the current fortress lie on the ruins of an even older fortification, dating back to the first half of the first millennium BC. That's a 2,500-year history. It's a bit of a hike, but we're here. About to go inside. We're entering the fortress. The fortress and the town walls provided centuries of protection to the port and the people of Hvar. And we found some more stairs.
Oh, we don't want to stop till we get to the very top, right?
That's right. The fortress consists of 4 circular bastions, a tower, walls with battlements, embrasures, gunpowder rooms, water tanks, living quarters, a chapel, and a dungeon.
This might be where the cannons were and they could easily targeted ships coming into the harbour. I'd feel pretty safe up here.
In the 16th century, the fortress was manned by a fortress warden and 12 soldiers. On August 19, 1571, the fortification saved the lives of nearly all the local people when the Turks attacked the town and set it on fire. However, a few years later, a bolt of lightning struck the gunpowder store, causing major damage to both the fortress and the town below. Thank you. Are any of these to your liking?
I like the view.
Or should we find alternative accommodation? Well, we'd better hurry back to the bus, otherwise we might be sleeping here.
Yes.
It's quite exclusive. There's only accommodation for like 5 people.
Yeah, but they're probably in 25 each cell.
Oh, okay.
So if you do get a chance to come to the town of Hvar, even though it looks daunting coming up the stairs all this way to the fortress, it's really, really worth it. You to do it. You can, if you can't walk this far, get a taxi, a motorbike, you can hire a scooter or a bike for the day, but really walking up is an experience of its own. Well worth it. This is our reward from walking all the way up and back down.
They're really good. They're really
It's our hope and desire that you found something in this video encouraging, inspiring, or uplifting. And if you did, make sure that you like it, you subscribe, and you click that notification bell so that we can keep in touch. See you soon.